We have a consumer alert for a brand of sausage sold in the inland northwest. Bob Evans Farms is recalling more than 7,500 pounds of its Italian pork sausage. Officials say it might be contaminated with pieces of blue rubber. The affected products are the 1-pound containers with a use-by date of November 26th. Customers are encouraged to return them to the store for a full refund. More information is available on the USDA's website.